My fellow Americans and my dear friends, this is Sheriff Richard Mack from the Constitutional Sheriffs and Peace Officers Association. Today I was called by a national periodical asking me about our stand regarding the violence going on in America. Well, 1,000%, the CSPOA, the Constitutional Sheriffs and Peace Officers Association, stands against all violence. We do not support or advocate violence in any way. We do support peaceful protest. And this is how this all started out, as a peaceful protest regarding a horrible injustice and a horrible situation that should have never happened. The peace officers of this country have got to re-examine the way we are trained, because this should have never happened to Mr. Floyd and his family. And regardless of race, color, or creed, we denounce and detest all police violence in this country. Now, it's ironic, though, with all this violence going on in America and the looting and the burning, that Martin Luther King totally denounced such things. He did not support this type of behavior for anyone. And he actually said, hate cannot drive out hate. And also, he said, violence multiplies violence. We can sure see that happening across America today. I was also asked about President Trump's designation of Antifa as a terrorist group. Well, it appears if Antifa in any way is supporting violence in this country, then they have deserved the designation by President Trump as a terrorist group. We would ask them to re-examine their goals and purposes and do not be part of destroying America in such a manner. And finally, we would like all of us to move in the right direction. We believe our national security is at stake here, and the best way to restore peace to America is that we all dedicate ourselves to that end. And we would, again, the Constitutional Sheriffs and Peace Officers Association agrees that peace is the solution and that liberty is the answer. Thank you.